Today we're making some jelly roll-ups, and it's so easy to make. It only takes 3 ingredients.
That is just so delicious.
First, we're gonna mix together 1 whole packet of Jell-O and 1/2 cup of water. Pop this into the microwave for 1 minute. Then we wanna add in about 1/2 cup of marshmallows and pop this back into the microwave for about 30 seconds. Place this into the fridge for a couple hours until it fully sets. And there you have it, jelly roll-ups.